Shooting live fire scenes is unlike anything you'll ever do. It's better than the 4th of July, man. It was just like, we gotta capture that.
Going hot.
First off, I asked the question, why are we going to Stennis, Mississippi?
Push it tighter.
Tighter.
All the way.
And they said, well, it's live fire range. What? What do you mean live fire? Well, that's where they, you know, shoot live ammo.
One thing that we found fascinating with the SEAL community is they train how they operate. That means using live bullets.
You got plenty of rounds alive?
Dude, they got live fire way more than bullets.
Like, where am I gonna be? Well, you're gonna be right there.
Don't wait on me, let's go.
Let's go. Stand by.
What about ricochets and everything? Well, yeah, we'll give you a flak jacket and a helmet. You're gonna be fine. We're actually shooting tracer fire, live fire.
You're in there right on the guns, underneath the guns, in the middle of the scene.
Riddling trucks and turning them into Swiss cheese.
How many you shot?
About 4,000 rounds.
It's nothing like blanks. It got everyone more on edge.
It adds an intensity and a level of respect for what you're doing like nothing else in the world. That jeopardy translated into the film that you realized that ain't CG.